Every area in your life where your zeal is burning out, I declare a rekindling of the fire of the Holy Ghost. I declare rekindling of the fire of the Holy Ghost in the area of evangelism, in the area of commitment to God, in the area of partnership, in the area of attendance of service, in the place of prayer, in the place of studying of the word. I declare rekindling right now. Open your mouth and pray in the spirit.